tunes. Show center, Captain Filler will accelerate rapidly and snap the F-16 through a series of aileron rolls, demonstrating exceptional roll maneuverability. Dropping it from the left, Rebel and the triple roll.
Pressing her into the seat with a force of 9 times her normal weight, or 9 G's.
F-16's ability to turn tight and stay unpredictable, a trait which helps the Viper survive against low-altitude threats. She will then quickly transition from a horizontal flight into the vertical. Ladies and gentlemen, from your left, it's the Falcon turn. F-16 to prepare for a slow-speed, high-alpha pass. While the Viper can fly at more than twice the speed of sound, slow-speed control is just as important to those who fly it. High-alpha refers to the high angle of attack in which the aircraft will be flying. Rebel will be holding the Viper in a 23-degree nose-up position and moving at only 120 miles per hour. When she reaches show center, Captain Fever applied full afterburner and accelerated her aircraft into a nearly vertical climb, demonstrating the F-16's awesome thrust-to-weight ratio in a maneuver we proudly call the Rocket Launch